soon.
This ought to help for sure.
I can do this. I can do this.
Almost out of here.
Where to? I'm burning up.
Tasty, sort of.
Vermin.
On the prowl.
Had quite enough here, thanks.
The vast temple of...
I've almost made it.
Poisoned at the moment, thanks.
Not now.
those urns have coin in them, don't they? Maybe this way. Snake stone is that? For one. Okay. I needed one of those. This far. SATA storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. Lord Hermes, please accept this gift as a small token of my appreciation. Thank you for always keeping me on my toes.
Oh, mighty king of YouTube.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt. In the name of Hades. Oh, what's in this stuff? To deliver the goods. Here goes. Not bad. Delicious. Extra blessing. Should be able to get back through here. It's locked. Chow time, boy, are you hungry? All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass.
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy. I did it.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, The Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
Hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness. You are blind even to simple truths. Aphrodite has no jurisdiction here. You dare lash out against me like this, boy?
Close call.
You can't withstand me.
Shall they ever learn?